So when you're early in a company, you tend to raise money. If you're starting a startup, or if you might be starting your own little small business, you raise money from your family. Maybe your mom gives you a $10,000 loan. Maybe you go to your rich uncle and he gives you $50,000. Maybe you go to a business where you've worked and you ask them to be your first client. That's a source of funding. So the sources of funding early in a business, pre-revenue and pre-traction, that actually tends to be whatever you have in your savings, what your family can give you, and what friends can give you. So we call that friends and family. And so because they're holy and cherub-like, we call those people angel investors because they truly are angels. I want you to look up a concept and I want you to go to a resource. I want you to look up what an accredited investor is. An accredited investor is someone who is actually capable of giving you money in the form of a private investment. And so that's important to know because there are rules around which we can actually raise money from people. So that's something I want you to look up. I also want you to go and find a couple resources. My three best resources for you to look at. Number one is called Crunchbase. It is a database for where companies are that have been funded, where investors are that have been funded. You can do incredible research and actually find investors, partners, founders, a lot of information about people from whom you might raise money. And then AngelList. AngelList was created about 10, maybe 15 years ago. It's an incredible way for founders of startup companies, as well as the people who want to fund them and work at them, to find each other. So think about it as almost a startup founding, job board. So AngelList is one incredible resource. So those are a couple of resources that I want to share with you as you enter into this journey. So are you ready to get in?